are learning more about the 13-year-old who drowned over the weekend at Grand Isle. His father tells Fox 8 that Mario Mariel Oviedo had just finished middle school and was set to go to the New Orleans Military Maritime Academy next year. His father said the teen was in waist-deep water on Saturday afternoon when suddenly the Gulf got very rough and pulled him out. A 10-year-old girl had to be rescued from the rough waters at Grand Isle Sunday afternoon.